Hi, my name is Alicia. I'll be your guide for your intro, Mapping Materials of Learning Tools. Mapping Material. Mapping Material is applied on the surface of a metal based scribing lines to make them visible clearly. Types of mapping materials. Whitewash, silicone like you, Christian blue, and copper sulfate. Whitewash. Whitewash is prepared in many ways such as chalk powder mixed with water or methylated spirit, white lead powder mixed with turpentine. Whitewash is applied to rough forgings and castings with oxidized surfaces. It is not recommended for work pieces of high adhesive. Cellulose lacquer. It is a commercially available marking material. It is made in different colors. It dries very quickly. Pressure. This is used on filed or machined finished surfaces. This will give very clear lines but takes more time for drying than the other marking material. Copper sulfate. The solution is prepared by mixing copper sulfate in water and a few drops of nitric acid. The copper sulfate is used on filed or machine finished surfaces. Copper sulfate sticks to the finished surfaces now. It is poisonous and need to be handled very carefully. Before drying lines, make sure it is dried completely, otherwise it will stick onto the instruments. Cleaning tools. Mechanical cleaning involves brushing and abrasive cleaning. It should be used very carefully on soft metals. Heavy deposits that exist even after chemical cleaning can be removed by mechanical cleaning. The general cleaning tools are scraper, wire brushes, and emery sheets. Scraper. Scraper is a hand tool which is used to scrap the workpiece surface by removing the smallest metal particles. Application. It is used to obtain a smooth, non-smooth and uniformly varying surface which is required for sealing, sliding and guiding surface. In automobiles, it is used to remove carbon particles from cylinder head, piston head, manifold pipes, etc. Types of scrapers: flat scraper, special scraper, half round, 3-square and cylinders. Flat scraper. The cross-section of this scraper is flat. The cutting edge has flat surface. Application. It is used to scrap the high spots of a flat surface. Special scraper. Special scraper is available for scraping and finishing top surfaces. They are half round scraper, 3-square scraper, and oval scraper. Half round scraper. The cross section of this scraper is a segment and it tapers to a rounded point. The round pointed face is curved and is hollow in the middle. The bottom facet and the flat surfaces are ground along the edge to form the cutting edge. The cutting angle is between 45 degrees and 65 degrees. The curvature at the cutting edge helps to make point contact while scraping and also helps to remove small spots. 3-square scraper. This scraper is used for scraping small diameter holes and deburring the edges of the holes. The cross section of this is triangular. This has no number of cutting edges and hollow portion between the cutting edges helps in reshuffling edges. Hood nose scraper. This scraper has the cutting edge shaped into a flat circular disc. The cutting edge forms about 2/3 of the circle. Application. It is used for scraping large bearings. This scraper can be used in longitudinal direction like a flat scraper or a circumferential movement like a half-round scraper. This dual action helps to prevent ridges on the scraped surfaces. Wire brushes. Wire brushes are generally used for cleaning the work surfaces. It is made of steel wires or nylon pieces fitted on a wooden piece. Application. It is used for cleaning uneven surfaces. It is used on the exterior of the block or and on the head. Nylon bristles with implanted abrasive brush can be used for engine cooling. Safety precautions. Steel wire brushes should be used gently on metal to avoid scratches and the finished surface. Types of wire brush. Hollow carbon brush, wire wheel, hand wire scratch brush, twisted strand wire brush, bristle head. Emery paper. This is a type of paper used for sanding down hard and rub surfaces and used to give a smooth shiny finish to manufactured products. Emery paper is defined as a paper coated with abrasive particles in one side and used to produce smooth shiny finish to manufactured products. The emery is graded by numbers and the column sizes are from 4 to 5, 40, 46, 54, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 120, F and FF. Safety precautions. After cleaning the emery paper, component should be rinsed properly. Now, a more on concept related to marking material and cleaning.